This is an inter-zone transit gate. Citizens requiring travel to other zones should present valid travel documents. Please remain calm. There has been terrorist activity in this area.
I don't know what you're doing, but take it somewhere else.
Seriously, I'm scared. I'm bleeding internally.
All citizens are reminded that it is a capital offense to harbor a state fugitive. There has been a disturbance.
Resistance fighter Joe Grizzly Bear Olson.
Do I know you?
We've met before, right?
Transit gates must be kept clear at all times. Loitering in this area is an offense.
Take down!
In order to start a revolution, you need to persuade ordinary people to join the fight. The map shows your progress towards inspiring the district to rise up and the 5 different categories of actions that will contribute to your total. These are strike points which must be captured. Voice of Freedom, where you tune radios to the resistance station. Sabotage, where you destroy KPA infrastructure. Acts of liberation, such as saving people from police brutality, and finally destroying the APCs that patrol the streets. In addition to raising hearts and minds, you also earn KPA tech points, which can be used to buy weapon conversion, guerrilla toolkit deployment methods, and new kit items. Once Hearts and Minds reaches 100%, you can activate the broadcasting of resistance propaganda across the district. This will cause the people to rise up and allows access to the KPA's key strongholds in the district.
Hey Brady, it's Ned. Nice job getting the intel on the district. Now we know what we're up against. You can see the police station where they're holding my guys, but there's no way we can mount a rescue at the moment. The Norks have total control. We need to change that. We have to get the people on our side. Appeal to their hearts and minds. With them behind us, our rescue stands a chance, and once we get the info on Walker, we can make our move. I gotta get back to the armory before some damn fool blows it sky high, but I'll stay in touch. Good luck, Brady.
Worried about the $10 you owe me? No, keep looking, but be smart about it.
Brady, Ned here. It's working. The people are starting to get behind us. Keep doing what you're doing, Brady. We need chaos. Then we can rescue my guys in the confusion.
See me here? Thank you.
what's up? You're looking a little lost.
You remember the Battle of Field? You've heard about the Battle of Field?